Welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to explain the topic about how to install GMusicBrowser on Ubuntu. Now we see the command to install the package. The first command to add the repo. The command is add -apt-repository space under the PPA. Now enter to add the repo. Enter to continue. Now the repo is successfully added. The next command to update the apt source list. The command is apt-get-update. Now enter to update. Now the apt source list is successfully updated. The next command to install the package. The command is apt-get-install-gmusicbrowser. Now enter to install. Wait to continue. Now the installation process is completed. Next, click search and type the package name. Click to open. Now the GMusicBrowser is successfully opened and ready to use. This is the way to install GMusicBrowser on Ubuntu. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linux Help. For further tutorials visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries mail to support@linuxhelp.com.